As students free of school settle in to spend much of their holiday time on the computer, one mother has issued a new safety warning. Sonia Ryan says there's a simple step children can take to ensure they're not talking to a predator, like the man who murdered her daughter Carly.
Sonia Ryan wants every chat with a friend met on the internet to be just like this.
Unless you talk to somebody face-to-face in the real world, you don't really know if that person is who they say they are, and we really need to apply that online.
Sonia knows too well the dangers that lurk online. She lost her daughter Carly to an internet predator, a 50-year-old man posing as a 20-year-old boy.
It's very easy for people to create fake profiles and to pretend that they're somebody that they're actually not in real life.
The latest initiative of the Carly Ryan Foundation is called For Real. It encourages people to use live webcams on their internet chats.
There are children going missing all the time from these types of online meetings. You wouldn't give your information to a stranger on the street. So why are children and teenagers doing it online?
Sonia believes if your new online friend refuses to live web chat, it's more than likely something is not quite right. The safety message even more important as children prepare to spend more time on the computer during the school holidays.
A very simple thing that kids can do without, you know, hundreds of different rules. Set your profile to private, don't add strangers as friends, and if you want to meet an online friend, Skype them.
More information about the For Real campaign is on the website. Sarah Arbo, 10 News.